Hey everybody, I'm Flame Flares. Welcome back to more Let's Play Pokemon Emerald. In the last episode, we made it here to this area on... It's a random area right here. This area on route... What route is this again? I completely forgot. 114. Yes, we are currently trying to figure out what to do, because I have no idea what the hell we're supposed to be doing. Actually, I kind of do, but... Well, not kind of. I do know what the hell we're supposed to be doing. But I'm acting like I don't, because this is a Let's Play, and if you guys don't know what we're doing, that guy's not going to turn, is he? I might as well make this into a double battle. Then again, I'll make this into a single battle, because then Swablu gets more experience. So, I'll be back after these two are, you know, finished off. It's good to know. Good to know. Oh, I don't know. I seriously have no idea. But, yeah. Oh, Slyfox has an item. Let's see what Sly's got. Take that. Full heal. Nice. I like. It's another advantage to having Sly in the team. Yodelay hee hoo! You're supposed to judge Yodelay hee hoo since it doesn't echo here. Victorious! Oh, there's a cave! Cave! Meteor Falls! Rustboro City through here! Rustboro City! Let's go. Make a full circle. Oh my goodness, this looks beautiful! Now, one difference between this and, what's it called? Ruby and Sapphire. Palette change here. And it was for the better, I gotta say. But, music wise, I love the music in here. Right up here, you can find a full heal. You can actually find, oh, I heard a cry of a Zubat. So, I'd expect we'd run into those. What's going on down here? Hehehe! With this meteorite, that thing in Mount Chimney will... Huh? I don't know who you are, but if you get in the way of Team Magma, don't expect any mercy. Hold it right there, Team Magma. You're badly mistaken if you think you can have your way with this world. Oh, it's Archie. Hehehe, even Team Aqua joins us. But it's too much trouble to deal with you all. Heh, it doesn't matter. We've got the meteorite, so off to Mount Chimney we go. Be seeing you, you Team Aqua dingbats. Didn't I see you before? At Slateport's Museum. Ah, so your name is Ryan. At the time, I thought you were one of Team Magma's goons. You're one odd child. Team Magma is a dangerous group of total fanatics. They engage in destruction, claiming to expand the landmass. They are our rivals to us. Sea-loving. Team Aqua. I can't read tonight, I swear. Boss, should we give the chase to Team Magma? Yes, yes, we must. We've got to hurry. There's no telling what Team Magma will do at Mount Chimney. Ryan, you should keep an eye out for Team Magma, too. Farewell. So, wait. Does that mean we're siding with... Damn it. Zubat! No, I'm not competitive. Alright, so... We're kind of like... Buddy-buddy with Archie now, I think. I don't know. I mean, pretty much what it is in this game, I'm just gonna explain this really quick, is that pretty much it's Team Magma, Team Aqua, and you're just in the middle. So, yeah. Let's talk to this guy. I'm Cosmo. I'm a professor. Professor Cosmo! I don't know. I kind of bowed. You didn't see it, but I bowed to him. I don't know. Team Magma asked me to guide them to Meteor Falls. They tricked me. They even took my meteorite away. and then another similar bunch, Team Aqua, showed up. After that, I don't understand any of it. But that Team Magma, what are they going to do with that meteorite at Mount Chimney? That, I do not know, sir. But all I know over here is a Moonstone. That's what I know, is that that's a Moonstone. And Moonstones are very nice. I love Moonstones very much. So, and I hate Zubats. Alright, so now all we gotta do is make our way back to Fulliver, however the frick you pronounce it. Don't wanna get seen by him. Because I didn't battle him. I'll just battle trainers off screen. That's what I'm gonna be doing. Pretty much. Alright, so I forgot I didn't battle you. And off we go. So, I have a few trainers to battle off-screen. I will do that later. But, until then, I bid them adieu. This actually would be a lot easier just to do down here. Yeah. Ooh, there's a Pokeball down here. Hyper Potion! That's our first Hyper Potion in this game. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Yeah. I'm just gonna go through the ash. I forget if this old guy battles. I think he does. So I'm not gonna bother him. If you talk to this guy, actually, Sarah's covered in volcanic. Yeah, I'll just let you read. I can't read tonight. And he gives you a suit sack. Now you run around in the ash, you collect ash, and you can make stuff out of the ash. It's kind of interesting. None of it's required, it's just this, like, side questing type of stuff. Don't wanna battle the twins. Don't wanna battle the bitch! Only a Numel's not gonna do anything. Well, that was a great idea. Battle a frickin' Slugma with Swablu. Failed epically. Alright, do I have a burn heal? I'd rather not use a full heal. Alright, looks like Sly has another item. Full heal, look at that. Damn it! They KO'd Swablu. I am pissed now. That's not cool, bro. Alright, so it's a lot of backtracking, as you can see. Yeah. Just a whole bunch of backtracking. And there's not much that's really interesting, because we're doing a lot of backtracking right now. How many times did I say backtracking in the last... Damn it! Okay, so I'm gonna cut to where we're supposed to go. So, yeah, I'll see you there in a bit. Or a bite. And back out here on Route 112. All we have to do is head right over here. And if you were to come up here earlier, there'd be two Magma guys standing guard here. But now we can head in here and talk to this lady. The cable car's ready to go up. Would you like to be on it? Yes. And it's free of charge. Epic music is epic. I don't know what it is, but Ruby, Sapphire, and Emerald, the soundtrack is just so much different than any other Pokemon game. But, let's see, up here, we've got, Archie. Ryan. I should have guessed you'd show up. See for yourself what the fanatics of Team Magma are up to. They're trying to inject the stolen meteorite's power into the volcano. Doing something like that will cause the volcano's eruption. And as you can see, his Poochyena is so powerful, it's taken out three of them at once. It's pretty beast. Yeah. You got all these Poochyenas versus Poochyenas. It's kinda gruesome. Not really, but... Oh, Sly's got an item. Repel, that's nice. Can we hook Swablu up with an item? Maybe. What we got? Look at that, Burns. Could have done that. Oranberry. I'll just do Oranberry. That sounds good. So what items we got? We got Oranberry, Quick Claw, Prison Berry, and Miracle Seed. Alright, that's nice. And we can make this either single battle or a double battle. I think I'll go to double battle. And this is a required battle, so it will be shown. We of Team Magma are working hard for everyone's sake. Like, if that thing's power made more land, there'd be more places to live. Everyone'd be happy. What about the fish? And the people that like the water? If there were more land, I'd be able to get a big house of my own. I'm going to build it on hardened lava. That's a cool story, bro. You should tell it at a party. I mean, totally. So, Team Magma Grunt, male and a female, and etc., etc. Zubat and Numal. It's a real cool story, bro. Yeah. So, let's see. They're 20s. Do I want to switch? I'd rather be safe than sorry, but I'm going to go for it. Go for the Astonish on Numal, Confusion on Zubat. That should OHKO Zubat. Bada bing, bada boom. Good as gold. I have no idea what that's saying. If that's even a saying, but I just made it a saying. Magnitude 7, that only hits Envious. And now we can just beat the crap out of Numal. Yeah, if you're just gonna use magnitude, I mean, I don't have to worry about anything for Swablu. I was worried Numal was gonna, like, use Ember on Swablu and OHKO it. But yeah, that's about it. That is about it. Lots of T's in that sentence. Bum ba na da 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 da. Yeah, you and your big house. Alright. Hehehe. So you've come all the way here. But you're too late! I've already delivered the meteorite from Meteor Falls to the boss! Oh. Man, dude, we're screwed then. I mean, once he... Oh, wow, you're crazy. Magma Admin Tabitha. Sounds like it should be a girl's name. But okay, it's a guy's name. Level 18 new... Dude, that Magma Grind I just battled had better Pokemon than you. What the heck, man. Oh, I take it back. I take it back. Yeah, I take it back all the way. Okay, we're gonna deal with the burn for now. Critical. That's not a good critical. Swablu, that is not a good critical. Okay, Peck. That's not gonna do it. That's not gonna cut the cake. It's not gonna take the cake! Not gonna take the cake! We'll send out Envious. Envious can take down Numal. And Numal can just eat my crap. That's right. Numal, eat my crap! Hot Wheels! Eat that! 169 experience! Oh! Okay. And we'll bring Swablu on out. Wait. Oh! Wait. I want to look at this. Yeah! Okay, Swablu has natural cure. That's pretty sweet, actually. But I'm going to swap back out to Envious. Okay, yeah, so Swablu has natural cure, so whenever it gets a status condition, all we have to do is swap it out, and we'll be good to go. You little mother trucker. Okay, Jet. get the heck out here and rip some shit apart. That's right, cause that uproar. Do what you do best, cause an uproar. Oh yeah. Be Kool-Aid Man now. Oh yeah. And last but not least, Poochyena. I don't even know what level it is. It's probably like 24, 25, something like that. Oh, 4 Pokemon. Thought he only had 3. Okay, he probably has either another Poochyena or it's a Mightyena, I think. I'm not sure, I don't remember these admins very well. I'm just gonna Bullet Seed. Actually, I could have done a Fury Cutter because this bug is super effective against Dark. So, I don't know. That would have worked, you know, just equally as well, probably. Well, I don't know. I'm gonna go for a Fury Cutter, see what it does. Oh, come on! Now that's a cock tease. I don't care what anybody says, that's a cock tease. Critical. The unnecessary critical. Seriously. What the heck? Oh, it's a new one. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, that makes sense, actually. Do I want to bother with Swablu? Yeah. We need Swablu to, you know, pick up the pace. I mean, Swablu's a little behind. But don't worry, I'll catch Swablu up off-screen before the next gym. Which, actually, we're almost to the next gym. You know. Let's see here. I'm gonna swap out for a Jet. Just because I know that Noobl's gonna have Ember and it's just gonna one shot. Oh, it tackled. Go for an Uproar because Uproar is amazing. And actually, the next gym is actually. Yeah, it's my favorite in this game. Next gym is my favorite in this game. That's mostly because this game didn't have very many good gyms. But there's another reason too, and you'll know that once, you know, we walk into it. Anyway, we defeated Tabitha. Even though I've lost. If our leader awakens, I think. Ooh, this doesn't sound good. And my Pokemon are hurting pretty bad. So I'm gonna go heal up. And next time on Let's Play Pokemon Emerald, we're gonna go take on their leader, the leader Team Magma, and we're gonna make sure that this thing doesn't erupt. So, until next time, I am Flame Flares, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace!